Let me see. You can go.
Prometheans on all sides. We could push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking them.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
I'm down!
We're not leaving you behind.
Steady and ready. Thanks. Hit! I'm down! Armor's jammed! I'm down!
There you go, Spartan.
Okay, I'm back. Thanks.
I need some support!
Explosive! This is humanity's best.
Opening up!
No, it's fine.
I'm trying to get over there. This fucking guy down here keeps moving. And up. Oh, you fucker. I'm up behind fucking.
Gonna be fine, Buck.
Steady and ready, thanks.
System's down.
No worries, Locke, I got you.
Up on the D-pad.
On the D-pad.
Consider it done. At location.
What's that do? What? What was I doing wrong? Cleared it? No.
Let me see it. There you go.
Yeah. The other way, Jesus. Just tried to move too.
Not going out that easy, Buck.
Okay, I'm back. Thanks.
Need help.
You need to back out.
Why? Need to back out of here?
Go to the main screen.
Oh, how? B?
I can.
Made it easier.
I don't know why I was on the hardest difficulty.
Because you want to see how fucking bad I am.
No, I didn't do it.
Only joking, buddy. When's the last time Gordell been around?
He's been around enough.
You got a job yet?
Probably not.
Walking dogs.
Yep.
His family must have money.
Maybe.
Well, he don't seem like he needs a job.
Touché.
Hey.
have taken him.
Let's move. Bale, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck, Tanaka, full security.
On it.
Aye.
Push up on the D-pad. Did you push it?
Yep. Like it's not doing what it's supposed to do.
I have to check one more thing.
Well, now I gotta think of a place to take them fucking diamonds.
Mm-hmm.
I think Burnside. Maybe even Dartmouth Crossing. So what'd they put in buyers and sellers? Nothing? Still empty? Yeah, you'll probably get it. Probably like a little restaurant put in there or something stupid. Clothing store. You remember when I was staying in the hotel there, the Holiday Inn?
Mm-hmm.
They turned that whole fucking section of the hotel into homeless for homeless people.
Yeah.
Government paying almost $3,000 a fucking month to have people in there.
Incoming.
We could have taken him.
Let's move. Bale, keep an ear on comms.
Affirmative.
Buck, Tanaka, full security.
On it.
Aye.
Halsey and Imdama are holed up
inside. Push up on the D-pad.
That's our target.
Why?
So Halsey called us?
Is that fine?
She said there was something big happening. And get Captain
that was what? Didn't do it?
It's supposed to be me that does that.
Well, one hell of a trap.
Oh.
Contact!
No way to switch it, is there? What's this way? I gotta go. What the fuck am I doing? All a triangle. Data pod.
I need to get some help. Soldiers just teleported through that ice wall. Prometheans on all sides. Good push right up the middle. That would be rough. Might want to consider flanking.
Move smart. Fire with a purpose.
Ah! personal.
Shit. Up again, or?
System's dark.
Down on the deep head to see.
Armor's jammed.
Where are you at? How do I get this?
It's just the wall.
Nothing that can't be fixed.
Okay, I'm back. Thanks.
You fills your ammo, don't it? No. Where are you at? Down here. Oh, you were down. The fuck is who the fuck is hitting me? And now I'm down.
Somebody help that spark!
Just push X.
Keep the pressure on that soldier. Don't let him hide.
Down.
Ready,
thanks. Fucking stop that. Fuck.
Good work, everyone.
I noticed in the briefing Dr. Halsey lost her left arm.
What are those things?
When did that happen?
Jewel did it. No idea when or why.
I reckon it wasn't an argument, or he'd have cut off her head instead of her arm.
Well, let's see. This should do it.
And bring me a piece of toilet paper, please.
Door's open.
The Artemis did the trick.
Nose won't stop running.
Listen to this.
How many guns we got?
They're assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
Did she even hear you?
No.
There's the Kraken.
I don't think. Right, buddy.
Hold position. Buy more time. Jewel's getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in the space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Entrance to the temple. Dr. Hazel.
Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
And so where the fuck are we going now? This way.
Armor stalled out. Armor's jammed. I'm down.
Not going out that easy, Buck.
Okay, I'm back. Thanks.
Ha!
You're too much for it!
Holy shit, where'd I go? Dead. I knew that. Fuck, was I ever far away from you? Oh, you fuck.
I'm down.
Everybody's down.
I need some support.
What the fuck?
They are assaulting the back of the temple. Bring in the Kraken.
There's the Kraken!
Hold position. Buy more time. Jules getting desperate. How'd you learn to speak Sangheili, Vale? When I was a kid, I was stuck on a diplomatic shuttle adrift in deep space for 6 months. My options were be real bored or spend the time getting smart.
Our destination is on the other side of this battlefield. Watch out for the Kraken. The Covenant are trying to use it to break the Promethean lines.
I'd rather not get stuck between them.
Fucker. Look at it. Wow, what am I doing? Fuck. Oh, this fucking thing's out of ammo. That is new.
Kraken is falling back. Forerunner defenses were too much for it.
Moving toward Halsey's position.
handle it.
It's gonna be fine, Buck.
Steady and ready, thanks.
Phew. Oh, what was that? I don't know.
That was rather enjoyable.
That structure. We do this right, we bring our target home and end the covenant in one move.
Where'd you get to?
Behind.
Huh.
Must have dealt a blow to Indama's authority when the Prometheans turned on him. Gained a lot of followers, styling himself as a forerunner prophet.
No. Jule Indama is an opportunist, not a leader. It was only a matter of time until his version of the covenant started to break.
Well, it could stand to break a little faster if you ask me.
We're close to Halsey's position.
Heads up, knights!
The new kind, too. Like they reported on Omar.
Concentrate fire on the broken armor.
Somebody stop that turret!
Fucker!
Alright, danger is clear.
Move on Halsey and Jewel.
That's it, Locke.
I'm up, thanks.
Where you at? Well, we beat the level, did we?
Guess so.
The finer points of casual reconciliation.
Did they blow up all the Halo rings?
So you have uh-huh. something from me, Jewel.
You claim to be able to access.
And I can. However, I did not claim to be able to access it instantaneously. Seems your fingers are an open rebellion, Han.
Enough!
Hey, good looking.
Eyes on target. This location does not serve my needs. When she makes another transmission, I must triangulate.
I tire of this, Doctor. You have been chasing shadows for weeks to no avail.
And the heretic's dead.
Dr. Halsey, Captain Lasky would like a word with you.
It took you long enough.
Now we got an escorter?
Nope.
good. Oh, fuck, that's cool.
Fire Team Osiris.
That's our flagship, is it?
Docking Bay 11.
Maybe.
Yeah. Almost seems like Avatar Halo. That's where you get a lot of his ideas from.
A lot of places there, Bill.
Did you ever see Avatar 2?
Nope.
And neither. I would have loved to have seen that movie that you sent down to me on.
I told you this was happening.
Discuss that in private.
Name was it? Was it Megan?
What
has
she done?
Mm-hmm. There's a robot.
Is it already gone?
Good work, Osiris.
Never got to see it.
What do you think that's about?
You got another one that's sort of like it.
Maybe.
But it's... I don't know how it's... It seems like a pretty good movie, but...
Kick somebody. Or press A or something.
Do you? Okay. I'm ready. I'm the woman. Kelly, Fred, Betty, and Bernie. Oh, I gotta call my fucking mother here in a minute. Stepmother, I mean.
Mm-hmm.
Should be charged up enough to...
I haven't seen Chief press himself like this since we were in boot camp.
He's fine, Fred.
This many missions non-stop isn't fun.
Sierra 117 to Infinity. Blue team has located Argent Moon. Signs of hostile activity. Is she still here?
Copy that, 117. Eliminate all hostiles. Secure Argent Moon. You may deploy when ready.
Affirmative, Infinity. 117 out.
Dude, that reminds me so much of Avatar right there. They're flying through all the rocks in space.
Yeah.
Here you go.
Thanks, Kelly. Everyone ready?
Let me say it's...
Affirmative.
That's her probably calling me a dozen times. Okay.
Blue team. Fall out.
The envoy are resisting. Throw the envoy out the airlock.
Get moving.
Roger.
Areas
completed.
Hello.
What do we know about
our How are
you? Bony research.
Walking from Truro to
Julem Damas people.
We clear the Covenant and return this station to Oni.
Fastest route to retrieval is to see central control. Eliminate hostiles between here and there, then deactivate gravity and life support systems. Ship data center is just ahead. We can pull down Argent Moon schematics there.
Take this position. Move, blue team.
Sure.
Move up.
Yes, sir.
$50 for the bus. Designing a new stealth class vessel.
They lost years of expensive R&D with this station. What do we know about the experiments they were doing here?
We don't. And we don't ask.
Could I keep your helmet on tight just the same?
Move toward the data center, blue team. Take these coordinates. Take this position. Move up. Move, blue team. Get moving.
Okay.
On system locked.
Data center is just ahead. Let's go.
I'm down.
On the phone.
What?
On the phone.
What?
Okay, hold on. I gotta go for a second. Hold on. Okay. Sorry, Mom. Come back. Yeah.
Yeah. She was moving the TV in the bedroom.
You know what? I walked. And I went to Tim Hortons there by the airport. And I had an ice cap. I drank all in for 3 to 5 minutes. And invite one person in and nothing in the back. I would jump into the back of the truck and wait. How are you going to hurt somebody in the back of the truck?
I know why they don't, truckers don't do that. Yeah, like that. Passengers can sue you too. That's why nobody does anything for anybody.
God damn it. God damn it.
Straight shot to central control through the assembly bay ahead.
There's still prowlers in the hangar base.
Nobody from Oni got out of here alive, did they?
No.
Let's go.
Blue team, elevator.
Central control straight across this bay.
Everything's ripped up. They must be stripping that experimental ship of parts.
Scavengers, taking what supplies they can find. The Covenant's war against the Arbiter must not be going well.
Jule M'Dama is a lot of things, but he's no prophet.
Direct route to the shipyard is through the wall ahead.
Let's charge.
We'll talk to you in the morning. Alrighty. Bye for now. Love you. Okay. Bye for now.
Let's go, blue team.
Love me too. Alright. Bye for now. Love ya.
Contact.
Who
did? Guess so.
Need an assist.
Need med support here. I need a hand. Blue team, I need some help.
Chief,
I'm up. Take this position. Get moving.
Cover.
These coordinates.
Consider it done.
Oh, fuck. How did I fall off a fucking cliff? Yeah, them jetpacks don't last for long, do they?
There's a Hydra here.
Move up.
Going now.
Right away.
Take this position.
Run.
Right away.
Fuck.
Take these coordinates.
Going now.
On my mark, blue team.
Roger.
Fire on the grunt.
Push through this resistance and reach central control.
Nobody's left standing. Let's move on to central control.
Take this position.
Sure.
Central control is through those doors.
You fucking prick. What, we both die?
Yeah, it was supposed to happen.
cutscene
blue team,
to me.
Report. Sierra 117 to blue team, report. Sierra 117, does anyone copy?
Gordell is still the same old Gordell.
Something like it.
Get out of house and home.
Cause what?
Eat you out of house and home.
Maybe.
It was a trick. Suit's getting pretty beat up, Master Chief. Pet scenes seem to be a lot longer.
Chief. The domain is open.
Meridian
is next.
Cortana?
It's time to kill Cortana.
The reclamation is about to begin.
She's on Meridian.
Who?
Cortana.
Anna. Thought it was Katana. Cortana.
That's not possible.
You said she was gone.
I watched her die. We have a mission to focus on. We can talk about this later. Lights on. Frederick, get us back on course for central control.
Bringing up schematics. There's an elevator we can use, but access is four levels down.
Mark a path. On my mark, blue team.
Got it.
Hostile contact.
Nope, look out.
I'm down. Assisting.
Elites, active camouflage.
I'm down.
Getting shot.
We've reached level two. Keep moving down.
Chief, what did Cortana say to you?
Fucker.
Not enough. Something about Meridian.
Meridian's a bad one. If she's active, what's she doing so far out on the frontier?
Hunters. They're keeping pace with us. Take these, Cord.
Okay.
No signal from Linda. Hold positions. Target the shadow.
Move. Sure.
Take this.
Okay.
in it.
Go to you, Chief.
Pick up this weapon. Take this, Spartan.
A weapon like that would just slow me down.
I'll give this one. Mine's a better one.
It's fine.
Covenant battle net just lit up.
Covenant ships exiting slipspace.
We're outnumbered here, Chief. 2,000 to 1.
Surrendering Argent Moon is not an option.
Neither is fighting half the Covenant in close quarters.
Then forget about reaching central control. Plan changes to asset denial. We scuttle the Argent Moon.
Ship's reactor core is near here. Same plan as the perpetual devotion?
We overload the reactor and evac. Ship explodes, destroying any ships nearby.
The reactor is below the lab just ahead. We can use air ducts to travel between them. Marking the access panel.
There's chatter about Julem Dahmer on Covenant comms. The new arrivals say he's dead.
Somebody cut the head off the Covenant. Bravo.
Hunters.
They're strong, but slow. Use the lab equipment to keep above them and out of their reach.
Weapons free.
Shoot them in the back.
Reactor room is through that lab.
System locked.
Got it.
You fucker.
Taking the hunter.
Give me a hand. I need support.
I got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Bunker. I didn't get you up either, did I?
Nope.
Just me?
Mark, blue team.
Roger.
You're still active, Fred.
Thanks, I'm back.
Roger. Hunters down.
The reactor core is just below us. Let's go.
Roger.
Schematics show a path to the reactor below here.
Punch your staff.
Take these coordinates.
Venting system released.
Move, blue team. Okay. Take this position.
Sure.
Go down. No.
Reactor room is just ahead. We can light this fuse and hold.
No salvage for the Covenant. Right, let's go. Throwing grenade.
Oh fuck. You gotta run into it, do you? Okay.
Get moving. Reactor controls are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls.
Following the massive failure of containment protocol.
Move up. Take this weapon.
Sorry. Get up.
Take this position.
Take these coordinates. Getting up.
On my mark, blue team.
Him too.
Are on the far side of the room. Eliminate the Covenant forces and get to those controls. Take this weapon. Take this, Spartan. Move, blue team.
In time.
Get moving.
Roger.
Pick up this weapon.
He had the hatchet, man. Hatchet is on.
Who?
Cool. That dropped me off.
You're done.
I think so.
Hey here.
Pick up that weapon.
Okay.
Got a battle rifle.
Take this position.
Roger.
Okay.
down. Move to assist.
Break's over, Kelly.
System. Thanks. I'm good.
Still seeing hostiles. Clear them out so we can initiate the overload.
On the run. No cover.
Just have to finish
system lock. Sure. I need support.
Police got me. Water shot.
On my mark, blue team.
Area's clear. Initiate the overload.
For the hangar bay.
Containment.
The station's going to try to cool the reactor.
I guess the UNSC is better reactor safety protocol than the Covenant.
We can stop that. Board the reactor.
Board the reactor?
If it's being moved, we should go with it.
Set to pump coolant to the reactor.
This whole plan fails if that coolant gets a chance to work. Shame to lose the Argent Moon, but I'd love to see the look on the Covenant's faces when she goes supernova.
How do we stop it?
There are sheds located on either side of the cooling chamber. Those are our targets.
Reach the control sheds. Get the cooling system offline. Move, blue team.
On it.
Got it.
Take these coordinates.
Sure.
I'll make it happen.
Yeah. Take this position. Take that Banshee.
Copy. Taking Banshee.
Copy. I'll take it.
Target's damaged. Stop that vehicle.
Shades are still closed on those coolant pipes. Find a way to open them.
Get moving.
Exposed.
Eliminate the targets, Blue Team.
Grab Banshees. We can target the pipes more easily from the air.
The Armada's been alerted to our presence. Reinforcements inbound. They're sending phantoms.
Fuck, what the heck?
Fire on the Banshees. On my mark, Blue Team.
I copy.
You got it.
Sure.
Move up.
Okay.
Move,
Roger.
Blue Team.
Consider it done.
Keep firing on those coolant pipes.
Position. Frederick, find the nearest hangar bay. We're taking a prowler. Target that vehicle.
Hangar entrance here.
Prowler is just inside, through an airlock.
This station's about to be slagged. Move to the prowler. Get in that Banshee.
Ready for the Banshee.
Every time I play the video,
take these coordinates.
You got it.
Get moving.
Okay.
Move, Blue Team.
Going now.
Down on the D-pad, you gotta get in there somehow. Find a way in there.
Reactor core 10.
There's the Prowler. The hangar's full of Covenant.
Clear them out. Prep for launch.
Do it quick. Better not be here when the station melts around us.
Take this position.
Right away.
Need a hand here.
Marking the Prowler's control panel.
Give me a hand.
I got you.
Back in it. Controls are here. Oh. Take this, Spartan. Mark, blue team. They got this weapon.
Got it.
Vehicle launch preparations initiated. Fuel cells at 0%. Initiating fuel.
Hold off the Covenant while the Prowler preps for launch.
Team, Linda needs support. Take this weapon.
Roger.
I need an assist.
Let's go. We lost Linda. Get to cover. Move, blue team. Take this, Spartan.
Copy.
Take these coordinates.
Roger.
Move up. I'm down. Need an assist.
I've got you, Chief.
I'm up.
Thank you.
Linda needs an assist. Now, blue team.
Clear.
Time, Linda.
A third
89
one?
Seconds.
I don't know.
Sierra 117 to infinity. Argent Moon scuttled. I've reassigned blue team. Destination Meridian. Potential contact from Cortana.
Negative 117. Another team is already being prepped to deal with her.
What the hell?
You're to return to infinity immediately.
Negative infinity. I don't like it.
Whoever they are, let's get to Meridian before they do.
Kelly, no.
No need to do this by yourself, Chief.
Court-martial all of us, right?
No. This is the ship we stole, isn't it? This reminds me of an old cartoon called G-Force.
Mm-hmm.
Do you remember it?
Maybe.
It was a pretty good show. I think it was Japanimation or whatever they call it. What happened there? How come we gotta go through it again?
It's just a new mission.
Oh, okay.
I tried to
UNSC Infinity. How the fuck is she so big?
She is a danger. She has access to the Forerunner domain. A galaxy spanning
network. There she is. Look at her. She's a fucking monster.
Whatever devices caused this damage.
How is she? Master Chief believes she contacted him.
What? No. John must not speak to her.
He's gone in search of her.
You let him go?
How is
Nobody lets the Chief do anything. He does what he wants.
Until 0631 this morning. When he was declared absent without leave.
This isn't about the Master
John
Chief.
John is not equipped emotionally to deal with her as a threat.
Hey! Is anyone gonna answer me?
You're out of line, Roland.
Yes, sir. But so is everyone else. You created Cortana, Doc. And now you're throwing her out the airlock with these accusations.
Roland.
You think she tricked the Master Chief into abandoning his post? Respectfully, sir, to what end? Why is Cortana the problem? Because she refused to die when she was supposed to?
Ooh, maybe that's why she's mad at you.
Mm-hmm.
Ever think of that? How many missions are they?
Okay. I have no idea.
Not just another
Played
target.
Them all, haven't you?
Long time ago, and I don't remember anything.
Every target is just another target, Buck.
Ah, you remember.
For you, maybe. I love being an ODST. Point and shoot. Now this gray area BS.
Just point
and
shoot.
How are you supposed to bring them in? Ask politely?
No.
The hell?
You can't do nothing.
Armor restraint. Short circuit defense systems.
It's cheating.
Lock. Every other Spartan, every soldier, when they hear about this, they're gonna hate us. You know that, right?
You're not the only one here because of him.
Which means he saved your life and his life. Somewhere. In one of the episodes. No. What's this now? Space station? What happened to all the rings?
I don't know.
Must have destroyed them.
The Covenant blasted this planet in 48. It was a UNSC colony then, but we never came back. Run by a private corp now, chipping away the glass, making her livable.
Why are we taking the long way down?
Because it's polite. Grew up on an indie colony like Meridian. Folks out here don't take well to the UNSC landing in the middle of town. Tend to see it as an act of aggression.
Speaking of acts of aggression...
Those are Forerunner ships.
What the hell are Forerunners doing here?
Maybe we're not the only ones here for the Master Chief.
Whoever the hell is on my elevator, identify yourself.
This is Spartan Jameson Locke, UNSC.
Fucked. A lot of you.
To whom am I speaking?
This is Governor Sloan, and you beat him.
Governor didn't seem to want our help. Well, he's gonna get it anyway.
Hey! Commander! Engaging contact!
Spartans? What the hell?
Osiris, the people of Meridian Station need our assistance.
Governor, we've got problems. Turret systems are offline.
Governor Sloan was right. UNSC.
If I survive this, I don't...
Meridian Control, we need you to open the doors to the space elevator.
But it's overrun!
Open the doors so we can help.
Damn it, Kyle! Do it! Fine, go!
How do you do it? You already did it.
Well, they did it.
Oh. Holy shit.
Yeah, eliminate the threat, then lockdown ends.
All good people of Meridian, you are hereby ordered to take up arms and defend your home.
Elevator control, get those automated turrets online.
We're trying, Governor. Security tower doors jammed.
Automated turrets? Those could be useful.
Taking this one out the hard way. There's a clear shot to a generator from up here.
Clear shot. It'll drop power to the gate.
Lockdown system engaged. Power failure. Security gate.
What in the hell are you doing?
We're headed for Meridian Station.
So you bust up the place on your way out?
There's still Prometheans back there. You heard the man. People in town aren't well armed. They need us more. Osiris can help Meridian Station.
I let you through, those monsters will follow. No way.
Fucker.
After your wanton destruction of the space, you're damn lucky I don't have my people shoot you. If you want to help, then secure that bridge.
Ready to roll out.
What am I doing? That's right. So I'm getting in the driver's seat, get dum dum. They open.
Still here.
You gotta drop it. Fuck.
Well, they'll drive you if you take the turrets.
Oh yeah. Oh, sorry, bud. Didn't know you were in here. Get off the fucking bike. You gotta press to get off it.
X.
I hit X twice and it wouldn't fucking take me off.
Targeting
Oh, fuck. That was smart. Wasting hand grenades.
What's that warthog? It's not friendly!
That knight's got a scatter shot. Watch the spread on that.
I need a gun.
You're all right, Tanaka.
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Come back, you fuckers.
It's okay, Locke.
System's black.
Station now. If you could clear out the land between where you are and town.
Of course, Governor.
The least you could do after busting up my gate.
Wow, this is a pretty quick turnaround from get off my planet to hey, can you help?
At least he's talking to us. That's a start.
This'll hold him off!
What's that thing? Oh, blood. Get out of the way!
Right on our doorstep, Spartans. Thought you were keeping them away from us.
Osiris, clear the area so they can open the gates.
What are you supposed to be? Get up here?
Push down on the D-pad.
Mm-hmm.
Is that good? Are we all clear? Oh, hell. Here they come!
Oh, you can see that fucking big prick there. God, look where I'm at. The fuck did he jump like that for? My guy. He was down and then he went back to me and he got him flipped over himself. That gun no good?
System jammed.
That gun is no good.
It is.
Okay. That. Oh no. God damn.
Suit failure.
ACC. Jesus. No fucking ammo and nothing. Of course. What the fuck am I doing? No. That was fucking stupid. Inside. Up here, we're already in.
Governor Sloan, I was hoping we might have a word.
Come into town and we'll talk. I trust you won't cause any trouble.
We'll be with you shortly. What kind of welcome can we expect this far out?
Frontier colony like this? Not much. Best suggestion is to keep weapons
down. It is 10, are you gonna keep going?
What's that?
It is 10. Are you gonna keep going?
10 o'clock?
Yeah.
What, you want to go to bed?
I need to soon.
Okay, well, you would just want to finish. You want to
that was a save point.
Your save point?
It was, yeah.
Okay. Up to you. You gotta get to bed for work tomorrow.
I gotta get up at 6, yeah.
Yeah.
Pause it and then save it. B. B. B.
Keep the governor waiting.
Pause. Down. Save. Save. Yes. Now you can leave it.